The 13th of Nissan is Isru Chag of theirs. 14th of Nissan is the day that they brought Korban Pesach. 15th of Nissan already Pesach for 7 days till 22. 23rd of Nissan is Isru Chag of Pesach. 24th is going to be Yom Tov for 7 days of the third inauguration of the third Beit HaMikdash after Mashiach comes. So even if Mashiach will come on Pesach, we cannot make any parties. Why? En Marvim Simcha Besimcha. You cannot combine two holidays together.